Yeah, good morning, folks. It's Wednesday morning here in Adelaide. Bloody beautiful day. About 8 degrees at the moment. Getting up to 22, and I think it's going to be pretty close to 30 where we're going. Up in the Flinders Ranges. That's about, it's about 500k north of Adelaide. And it's bitumen most of the way. Bit of dirt at the end. And I'm meeting some other guys on the other side of town. It's about an hour from where I live, but it's the direction we're going. So we're just going to negotiate this traffic. It's not quite peak hour yet, which is good. It's only 7 o'clock in the morning. And yeah, it should be good. Yeah, g'day folks. Just leaving Ango now for a day ride. It's pretty warm. Okay, we're now heading into Glass Gorge. Righto, we've turned off of Glass Gorge into Moolaloo Station, and now we're on the Nuckalina Mine. Four-wheel drive public access route. Oh, we're still cruising along the road or track out to Nuckalina Mine. It's a rocky track in spots, twists and turns. Okay, we've just left the Nuckalina mine site. Incredibly harsh conditions they had to deal with out here, but anyway, that's the way it goes. Whee, a bloody kangaroo. He's in a rush. Whoa, look at that scenery. Unreal. Okay, we've now come out to the Patwata Gap public access route on Moolaloo Station. No camping. Here we go. Okay, we're off again. There's that old car. I don't know how many bloody people have taken a photo of that, but I'm going to join them. See ya, car. In Blinman, we're going to the pub. That was a good morning riding, good fun. There's an Emmy on the road up there.